The Senate will come to order. The chaplain will give the prayer. Our guest this morning is Rabbi Shmuel Butman.
Dear God, with your bountiful mercy, we have just celebrated the 50th anniversary of the arrival to these shores of the revered leader of world Jewry, Rabbi Menachem M. Schneerson, the Lubavitcher Rebbe Shlita. In these 50 years, the Rebbe has, with your divine help, enriched the educational, religious, moral, and ethical lives of millions of people of all walks of life throughout the world, and has made this world a better place to live in. The Rebbe has called this year, 5751 in the Jewish calendar, the year of revealed miracles. The Rebbe, who was recently honored by this Senate on his 89th birthday, made this classification more than a year ago, and it is indeed happening now. As the year has unfolded, we have seen hundreds of thousands of Jews from the Soviet Union arrive in Israel to start a new life. We were also witness to a crisis in the Middle East of international proportions and gravest implications. We thank you, dear God, for the miraculously low casualties among the Allied forces led by the United States of America. And thank you, dear God, that our troops have returned home and are returning home safely. The Rebbe says that the reason we saw so many miracles this year, and we are constantly seeing miracles in our daily lives, is due to the fact that you, Almighty God, are preparing the world for the miracle of miracles, the final redemption. We ask you, dear God, to give us the strength to accelerate that process and the inspiration to do an extra good deed each day. In this spirit, dear God, I would like to take this opportunity to put a dollar bill on which the words "In God We Trust" are imprinted into this pushke, into this charity box. This charity box reminds us all that we have an obligation not only to ourselves and our families, but also indeed to our neighbors and to society in general. Help us, dear God, to bring this message of charity and of the final redemption to all the people in these great United States and around the world. Almighty God, in your infinite wisdom, you have established the members of the Senate as the custodians of honesty and decency, justice and peace for all the people in the United States, and through the United States as the moral superpower for all the people of this planet. We pray, dear God, that you continue to bestow your bounty upon older members of this body. May they merit, dear God, to have a year of revealed miracles in their communal, national, and international endeavors, as well as in their private lives. And let us say, amen.